हेलो,
या गुड आफ्टरनून मैम,
गुड आफ्टरनून।
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन, हाउ आर यू?
यस, आई एम ऑल्सो डूइंग ग्रेट एंड फाइन।
व्हाट
ओ,
इज
वेर
योर
आर यू
नेम?
मैम? आई वाज
हाँ,
माय नेम इज अनिल कुमार। माय नेम इज अनिल कुमार।
ओके, नाइस टू सी यू सो एंथुसियास्टिक ऑन अ संडे
ओके, या
इवनिंग।
ओके, थैंक यू मैम।
So, where do you come from?
Yeah, I come from Bihar.
From Bihar. And what do
Yes,
you
yes.
do?
I'm a student.
Okay, what are you studying?
Yeah, I'm a student of BA English Honors.
Wow, that's fantastic. I have also
Yes.
studied English honors.
So,
So, I have, yeah.
and currently, what are you doing? You are tutor on Kalapingo.
Yes, I have done English honors from Delhi University way back, many,
Oh.
many years back. So,
Okay.
now, and then I did my B.Ed. And after that, I was working in public schools in Delhi. And after that, I taught in an NGO where I was teaching English. And
Yes.
then after that, on the side, on my hobby was of writing. I enjoyed writing a lot. So I'm a freelance writer and a teacher, both.
Oh, great. So, did you write any book?
Not book. I'm a blogger and a short story writer. Everything is online.
Online.
Yes.
Yes. So, what is the name
So,
of your blog?
my blog,
Yes.
it is on Google. It is on Blogspot.
So, how can I
It
find?
is on WordPress also. It is by the name. My website is preetirawal.com. You can go to that.
PreetiRawal.com.
Yeah, you can go to that website and see my blogs.
Okay, yeah. I hope after talking to you, I will check.
Certainly, certainly you can do that. So,
Yes.
what brings you to Klepingo?
Yeah, just like I want to improve my English. Yeah. So that's why I thought I should use Klepingo.
But when you are studying English, you're doing your English honors, that means you might be quite confident with the language. So,
Yes,
were
right.
you studying in a Hindi medium school?
No. I was a student of English medium school.
Then, do you have a problem in your fluency presently?
Not that much problem, but little bit, but I want to.
About finances. Do you want to
Yeah,
discuss on
finance.
that? Do you want to
Yeah, we
discuss on
can.
that?
Yeah, we can
Okay.
discuss, no problem.
Okay. So I don't have much knowledge about finances, but yes, we can have a discussion on that. Or we can switch our topic to something else.
Yeah, then you can ask. Hey, you can ask. I will reply. You can ask any question according to
So
your
the
interest.
topic
Yeah. Yeah.
is dreams. This is a very interesting topic. According to
Okay,
my
topic.
interest, I really like to talk about dreams.
Okay, yeah. Then we can talk about dreams. So, ma'am, first of all, tell me, what's your dream?
No, before that, it is looking like
Okay,
as though you are taking my class and I am not taking your class.
problem.
Really, Anil, you are
No
studying English
problem.
honors, and actually, okay, ma'am, you tell me your dream. First, you
I
tell me your dream. Actually,
was thinking in my mind that you will ask, you will say this time.
So you know the question I'm going to ask you, and straight away you only asked me that question. Very smart of you. I can notice that that you are quite smart and that you like to have fun in talking. And that person who has a good sense of humor. So people like to joke around and they're cheerful and happy. I can observe. It shows on your face that you are a
It is also,
happy kind of person. Huh?
yeah, it is also necessary while talking. We should joke, we should laugh, we should do some entertainment.
It's very important. You should not be serious all the time. Life is very beautiful, isn't it?
Yes, we should always enjoy.
We should always live our life fully. See, that is a literature person talking now. We should always live our life fully. Those people who study English or those people who want to study English speak like how you are speaking. That we should live our life fully. Right? We always should be happy.
Yes, you are
Okay.
right.
So let us go move to our topic. The topic is about dreams. So do you usually rem so first of all what do you think what is your dream? What is a dream, first of all?
My dream is to, oh, what is a
Not
dream?
yes, what is a dream?
Okay,
I always
so
ask my
according to my
students the
opinion,
dictionary meaning.
yes. So
First in
according to my opinion,
go
yeah,
on.
let me speak. Yeah, so dream is about like what we try to get, what we want in our future. Like everyone has dream in their life, okay? Like what they want to be and what they want to get in their future, okay? So I have also a dream. I have also a dream, like in my future, I want to be an English professor.
Okay. So that is your dream, but that is you are talking of your ambition, Anil.
Yeah,
I
my
am not
ambition is my
talking of
dream.
your ambition is your dream, but that is where you want to reach in your life, right? I'm talking of a dream which you dream, the dreams which you have in your sleep.
Oh, in my sleep. Yeah, sometimes.
See,
Yeah, sometimes I
a
sleep.
person who knows English knows that one word can be used in three, four different ways.
Yes.
So can you tell me
So,
something about those kind of dreams? I'm not talking of your ambition. We will
yeah,
come to
those
that.
kinds of, yes, those
So
kinds
the
of
question
dream
is
we see.
this, Anil, just listen to my question. Do you usually remember your dreams? What was the best dream you had that you can recall?
Rarely, sometimes I see like my favorite or my best dream, but most of
No,
time
you have spoken wrong English. Very rarely. I mean to say, if I say that, don't take it as an offense. I'm saying that you have to correct your grammar here.
yes.
I rarely, can you repeat that?
I rarely.
No. Before that, what you were saying? I rarely remember my dreams.
Yes.
Okay,
Like good
go
dreams,
on.
good dreams.
Okay. I rarely remember my dreams. Further on, go on.
Yeah, like that is good, and that can recall sometimes.
I rarely remember my dreams, and if they are good or bad, I rarely remember what I have seen in my sleep.
Yes.
So you can
Yeah, in my
repeat
sleep.
that. Repeat and say what I just said.
I rarely my dream.
I
That is.
rarely remember.
Yes.
I rarely remember.
I rarely remember.
The dreams which I see, whether they are good or bad.
Yeah, the dreams which I see, think
See
is good or bad.
whether they are good or bad.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. And what was the best dream you had that you can recall, which you might have remembered?
Now I cannot recall, ma'am.
Any dream from your childhood?
Oh, no, I'm not able to recall it.
Okay, does not matter. Okay, do you generally have pleasant dreams or nightmares? Do you have good dreams or very scary
yes.
kind of dreams?
Yeah, sometimes I think, but most of time I see pleasant dreams.
You
Like
see?
Funny, pleasant dreams, good dreams.
Pleasant dreams. Say pleasant.
Pleasant dreams.
Mostly I see
Yeah.
pleasant dreams. Very rarely
Yeah.
I see. Very rarely.
Nightmare dreams.
Very rarely I see scary dreams.
Yeah, scary dreams, yes.
Go on. And that's a very nice thing, you know, people who see good dreams, they're basically, they think of good things. Do you know why
Yes.
do we dream, Anil? Why do we have dreams?
Yeah, like whatever we do in our daily life and whatever we think, according to our thinking, we see dreams while sleeping.
Excellent. You're very intelligent. You read about this somewhere?
Yes, yes. Also on Google. And
like many times they say that, you know, your the dreams are what you think about in the whole day.
Yes.
So at night, what happens in your subconscious state, the mind cooks up what it has thought in the day and it makes it in the form of a dream.
Yes,
and
yes.
there is one very unique thing about a dream. Can you remember
Yeah.
what you have read about it?
No.
It is about the time pattern.
Time?
That is in the dream. Time, you know. If we see, if in a normal wake-up time, if there is a time lapse of 1 minute, that is 30 seconds. But in a dream, a time lapse of 1 second feels like as though 1 whole minute has gone by. Try to find out on Google, 1 second is equivalent to 1 minute.
Yeah.
That is, our mind moves so fast. It constructs that entire dream so fast. So
yes.
In a dream, it looks like we have seen the dream for nearly the whole night. But
whole
actually,
night.
we might
Yes,
have
yeah.
seen, yeah. But actually, we
Yes.
might have seen the dream for only 5 seconds or 15 seconds.
Yes, yeah.
And
Yeah,
one more
it also,
thing, which,
yeah, it also happens with me.
And one more thing which I know about dreams is that if you remember the dreams, when you wake up means your sleep was not good. But if you forget the dreams which you had seen, that means you had a very good sleep.
Yes.